Ellen says she's related to Kurt Russell. Ellen says she's related to Kurt Russell. It's the first Kurt Russell being related to a Wagner. Or a Landsberg. Ellen wanted me to repeat that Netanyahu is out of power. Affirm, reaffirm. sleepy.
Just a lonely boy.
Help me, God. You're attacking me in all kinds of ways. Affirm, reaffirm. Lisa Nicholson says she is Wendy Duda. Lisa Nicholson says she is Wendy Duda. Please help me. They're attacking my breathing and my head. Please help me, God. Lisa Nicholson may be more of a cunt bitch than I knew, than I understood. One of the worst offenders here, female, says Lisa Nicholson's really a bitch. I don't know if I should lay down or not. I just stay up though. It's not that there's nothing to do. Watch TV. The last time I checked, Tubi didn't have Euro news anymore. Put in my birthday and maybe I can have to take it off. She be back. It's back.
Former president of Foratom, a Brussels-based pro-nuclear organization. But the European Commission is expected to label nuclear energy as green or not, thereby putting future investments into the industry in question.
How your country will meet the climate targets you have signed in Paris?
To reach the targets, we need to develop renewable and to continue the nuclear program. It is impossible to reach the targets without having the nuclear. But today you are talking about 18-20% nuclear. 30-35% nuclear is a feasible figure if we are going on the trend we are now by 2050.
Regarding this very amazing debate we have right now in Europe, labeling nuclear energy green or not green. How do you explain this passion?
One position is political ideological, and the other position is scientifically based. If, in the worst case scenario, the taxonomy will not accept nuclear, problem here is that we cannot have access to affordable financing as the other guys, the competitors, and so that it might affect the economic part of the project.
We meet one of the main figures in Romania's still small anti-nuclear movement. She tells us that using public funds to invest in nuclear energy will have a negative...
Thank you for letting me. Ugh. I ask to only feel the tiredness I naturally feel, God, and not other imposed tiredness. Affirmer, affirm, affirmer, affirm, affirmer, affirm, to the power of an infinite number of infinities. Oh,